Gateways. One router, two IP addresses. You control which device uses local internet or the VPN tunnel. This is Setting Up Gateways with me, Rick Routy. By now, you should have set up either your PPTP or OpenVPN connection on your Sabai VPN router. Don't forget to use Safari, Chrome, or Firefox when working with your router. Welcome to the WANderful world of gateways. First, let's go over some basic terminology. Default sets all devices on the router to the current active state. So if VPN is turned on, everything uses VPN. If VPN is turned off, everything goes out local. The local setting assigns local internet to specified devices. The VPN setting assigns VPN internet to the specified devices. The accelerator setting assigns VPN accelerator internet and is only available if you have purchased this device separately from our website. Now, let's assign your gateways. Open a web browser. Enter 192.168.199.1 in the address bar. Please refer to the instructions in your Sabai VPN router box for your username and password. Click on Gateways in the menu bar to the left under Network. There you will see all of your devices currently connected to the router. Start by assigning your default setting. Any devices added to your network will automatically be put on the default setting. For individual device settings, click on the radio button next to that device in the gateway column of your choosing. For instance, here we are assigning tech support to local internet by clicking in the circle under the L column. Click Save. Any device in this list can be managed in this way. Sabai VPN routers are the only way to manage multiple devices on one router with two separate IP addresses. If you have any questions about gateways or the VPN accelerator, that's no problem. Every router purchase comes with 3 months of Sabai Freedom, so please, don't be afraid to use it. Learn more about our products or connect with our technical support department from our website, sabaitechnology.com.